good air of Shabbos, in honor of Tu B'Shvat, which is tomorrow, I wanted to share with you a few laws about the brachos that we say over food. Different berries have different brachos attached to it. The blueberry, for instance, is ha'etz, bar pri ha'etz, the bracha that we would say on fruit from trees. Even though society might refer to a plant as a bush, or another plant as a tree, what the determining factor is, as far as we are concerned for the laws of brachos, the determining factor is how high does the fruit grow. So in the case of the blueberry, it's over 10 inches, in which case it is referred to as ha'etz. A strawberry, on the other hand, does not grow at such a height, at that height, and therefore is adama. One would say the blessing, Baruch Atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam, Borei Pri Adama. The same is said for a cranberry as well. If one has different berries or fruits in a fruit salad, and they require different blessings, then a person should say multiple brachas on whatever is in the fruit salad. So a person would say a ha'etz, and then would say the bracha of ha'adama. If somebody would eat potato chips, they would normally say bar pri adama. However, when it comes to Pringles or other potato items, in which it's not recognizable that it really comes from a potato, in those cases, the bracha would be a shahakol bracha. If somebody has grape juice in front of them, or has a food in front of them, so normally we would say that a food would come before a drink, in terms of what bracha ought to come first. However, when it comes to grape juice, and since grape juice has a special bracha of a hagafen, it's considered a more significant item, therefore it is said prior to making a bracha on a food. And the last, if one had a series of brachas to make, the last bracha one would make is, let's say you have some spices on the table in front of you, and you have food items in front of you as well. Well, a person ought to make the blessing first and to partake of the food items, and only at the very end, after he's finished with all his other brachas, make the bracha on the spices. And lastly, and very interestingly, when it comes to the seven species from the land of Israel, so they have a special significance. So if you have an orange in front of you, and you have a pomegranate in front of you, because the pomegranate is one of the seven species, therefore, even though they both are the bracha of ha'etz, the bracha should be said of ha'etz on the pomegranate, and then you eat the pomegranate seed prior to taking of the orange or the apple or of any item that is not one of the seven species. Thank you, and have a great Shabbos.